Hi Chingus, welcome back to another episode of Feeding My Friends Korean Food.
First of all, to address the comment, yo, I'm sorry, but you just never had my food.
Nah, on a real note, food just always tastes better when it's homemade and made with the people you love. Okay, maybe not objectively speaking, but as long as you're having fun, that's all that matters. Anyways, you want to drain your fried shallots, salt them immediately after, and save the shallot oil to cook the steak.
Wait. Steak in college?
Man, I love meat. After resting and cutting your steak, cut some fresh scallions and mince up some garlic. Next, while your ramen is cooking, you want to add in 2/3 of your ramen seasoning, garlic, black pepper, and some sesame seeds. In the bowl, pour in your smoking hot scallion oil and stir the mixture up. And of course, we can't forget about the fried egg. And finally, all that's left to do is crown the kings and enjoy.